intellectual pack. Assemble. It is time for BCW Warzone. I am yours truly, Jacob Blaze. And I am your sole commentator for BCW. And opening the night tonight, we have Ryan Rage going up against Jinder Mahal.
The following contest is an extreme rules match, making his way to the ring from Asheville, North Carolina, weighing in at 238 pounds, the ECW World Heavyweight Champion, Ryan Rage.
Just in, ladies and gentlemen, we have three new inductees into this year's BCW Hall of Fame. One we'll see later on tonight.
And his opponent
in
from Punjab,
the big
India,
guy,
weighing in at Ryback, 238 pounds, Jinder
Mercedes Martinez. And the third, the Gorillas of Destiny. Ryan Rage, ready to go. So is Jinder Mahal. Here we go. Locking up his start. Takes down Jinder Mahal by the leg. Oh! Jinder Mahal. Oof! on the side of the head. Oh, off the ropes. Oh, ho, ho. This combination there. Oh, man. Jinder Mahal. Really taking it for Ryan Rage here. Oh. Ryan Rage has seen that one before. Oh, knee to the jaw. And again. Pushing the buster. Saito turns Jinder Mahal inside out. Throws him into the corner. Oops. Oh, wait. Oh, shot him clothesline. Knee drop to the face. Backstabber. It's a backstabber that Carlito would be proud of. Oh! Beautiful maneuver there from Ryan Rage. Picks up the chair. Looks like Jinder Mahal again. Jinder Mahal. Suplex. Oh. Butterfly suplex there. And Jinder Mahal. Takes him down. And now. Mosh Pit Murder! Ryan Rage picks up the win. Impressive.
Here is the winner, Ryan Rage!
I think I put the song in the wrong playlist. Oops. No, I didn't. This wasn't there for some reason. But next up, since losing the BCW Television Championship in a surprise victory, really, by Sting. Pierce is in action.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 243 pounds, the Assassin, Pierce.
Retired. What? Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, I've just been informed that this Wednesday night on BCW X Zone, the challenge for the BCW United States Championship has already been answered by none other than the Japanese Buzzsaw, Tajiri. Now, I honestly thought he was retired, but...
And his opponent, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Hurricane!
What a match to come back to for Pierce. Going up against the Hurricane. I think the Hurricane is going to get Hurra beat tonight. Sorry. Here we go. Both men ready to get this thing underway. And, that is exactly what's... Toss Pierce the title. That move. Happy that he's not coming in here tonight with the title. Intact. Oh! Swerve, he just got slammed. Finger through the mat. Thank you. those moves. Yep. Hit the eye of the hurricane there. And Pierce. Pierce might be in trouble here. Leg drop. Oh no! Vertebraker! Pierce handed another loss. Pierce is clearly pissed. First he loses to Sting at the pay-per-view. Now, tonight, he loses. To Hurricane. And next up is our first qualifier. Or rather, actually, that match, my bad, because I forgot to mention it, was for the men's World Heavyweight Championship ladder match to determine who would face Ryan Rage at War 4, I mean. And, man, with Hurricane's win, that places him in that ladder match. I mean, I don't know what he's going to be able to do against Ryan Rage if he wins, but oof. This next match is a qualifier for the Women's Championship ladder match.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making her way to the ring from Oakland, California, the Pro Wrestling Women's World Champion, Tiffany Jones.
PWR Women's Champion.
And her opponents, first, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Brooks Danger!
Brooke Danger, making her way to the ring. And this woman is definitely fierce in that ring. Former UFC fighter. Undefeated in MMA.
And from the District of Columbia, Travis A. Doris. From Norwich, England, Sarah Knight.
Zombified.
Bell. And it looks like Saraya and Brooke Danger are going to go at it. Man, we had a bit of a scare not that long ago when Brooke Danger and Saraya went one-on-one, where Brooke Danger dropped Saraya on her head and neck area multiple times. Much the backstage medical team had to watch to figure out if Saraya was okay, and fortunately she was cleared. At most she was stunned. Tiffany Jones taken out of the ring, at least for the moment. Now Trisha Dora, right after Saraya with a backbreaker. Slam backbreaker. Saraya working over Trisha Dora here. And Tiffany back in the ring. Oh, powerbomb.
Two.
Trish and Dora able to get out of it. And Trish and Dora locking in a submission on Brooke. How will this play out? Will Brooke tap? To tap out, but it doesn't look like it. But Trish and Dora are gonna try to go for the pin here. No! Another kick out. Those are outside the ring. Remember, falls count anywhere, ladies and gentlemen. Clothesline. Oh, danger lock. And Brooke Danger qualifies.
Here is your winner, Brooks.
Next up, we have the Angels of Fate versus the UFC Horsewomen. Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey. Who's walking out of this one, I wonder?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey.
Angels of Fate. Starting off against Shayna Baszler. No, oh, and a spine buster. Starting off strong. Oh. Killian knows how strong her strikes are, that's for sure. Ronda Rousey tagged in, so Sia gets tagged in. Oh! Hip toss. Oh, what I forgot to do, guys. We're gonna take off our sunglasses for the in-ring. Whoops. Her attire is kind of shades of Celine from Underworld. I think that's what she was going with. Or going for, I should say. outside the ring. Oh! Fall from heaven! Sister. Super kick. Or should I say angel kick? Pedigree.
Thank you.
Now, you see it working out with the arm of Shayna Baszler. Trying to soften her up. Next up, the BCW Extreme Impact Championship is on the line.
Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 308 pounds, Roy Black.
Right back.
Introducing the champion from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 236 pounds. He is the Classic Extreme Champion, Aaron Matthews.
Right. right back. David Flora winning his first here in BCW. Only had one championship to his name. And that was the tag team championship alongside Nick Arthur. Oh, full Nelson slam. Aaron Matthews there. Picks him up. Now picking him up again. That's the midsection. Thunder. Oh! kick out at two. Oh my god. No! Ryback went for the meat hook. Ryback.
Here is your winner.
Unable to
and
put.
Still Classic Extreme Champion, Aaron Matthews.
Aaron Matthews away. Wow. One hell of a match, though. Ryback changed up a move, a few moves, and was unable to put him away. But next up, we got Jade going up against the newcomer to BCW. She is Angel Hart. Yeah.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making her way to the ring from Asheville, North Carolina, Jade Davidson.
Wait, what? I am getting word, ladies and gentlemen, that Aaron Matthews has a challenger Wednesday night for that BCW Extreme Impact Championship. And it is none other than the BCW World Heavyweight Champion, the most dangerous man in BCW. Ryan Rage. Oh, man. Jade just was like, welcome to the roster, kid. And then just knocked her out. Oh, hang on. Oh yeah, I had to text my girl. Back. Oh no. Angel Heart really putting it in high gear here. Jade is not to be overlooked, that is for sure. Suplex from Angel Heart. No. Knee. Oh my god, a poison rana. Right for a springboard moonsault there. Do not get it. Also, what is wrong with the cameraman? Is he like afraid to get near the ring or something? Gentlemen, we have another qualifier on Wednesday where we will see the world's greatest tag team, Charlie Haas and Shelton Benjamin, go up against the APA. Trouble here. Multiple German suplexes. And now, Angel Heart. Has it locked in. Brutal submission here. As Jade, but oof. Flatliner. Win tonight. But the thing is, she has to beat Jade to do it. Jade going up top. Huge elbow drop there. From our general manager TKO that she has qualified for that ladder match, and well deserved, to be honest. Being completely honest, that is well deserved. But next up, we have the Deadlock Pro Wrestling Tag Team Champions in action. Kevin Koo, Dominic Guarini, Violence is Forever versus Vibe. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is a qualifier for the BCW four-way chaos match to determine who will face the BCW Tag Team Champions Chaos at BCW War 4.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 455 pounds.
It's not me, it's not my family in your head.
So I think it's going to be Kevin Koo starting off against Phoenix Nitro. Oh, and a brain buster. Kicks. Kevin Koo. Bone Collector. You now want some of that big going up and landing on your back, knees first. Oh! Capture suplex there. And another one. German. And he gets it that time. Driver there. Cactus Jack style pile driver, a Mick Foley style pile driver there. Nice neckbreaker there from Brandon Collins. Thought he was safe there by grabbing the ropes, but there are no rope breaks here in BCW. Next up, the BCW United States Championship is on the line. Justin Quick Draw Davidson defending against Pac.
Introducing the challenger, representing the Triangle of Terror, from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at 239 pounds, Pac. Introducing the champion, representing Chaos, from Champlin, Minnesota, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the United States Champion, Justin Davidson.
Been doing a lot of training in BCW's training area, of course, that being the School of Hardcore, led by Ryan Rage. And, well, and he is working also on a new move, too. Oh, a Pac! Oh no. Heck, high flying moves as usual. Nice spinning heel kick from Justin. It again. Nice flatliner there. Justin. Nice spinning code breaker there. stomp to the arm. Saying I got that move too, Pack. Pack able to get out of that one.
Pack be forced to tap.
Not happy about that, I guess, is Pac. Next up, it is our main event. Jeremy Davidson versus another newcomer to BCW, Amare Frost. As you guys know, though, from watching BCW for so long, our main event on BCW Warzone is always a Cage of Doom match. Gentlemen, many have asked, has Jeremy Davidson's title reign and his streak of being able to defend that championship gone to his head? Because he now has eyes on another championship. The BCW World Heavyweight Championship.
The following contest is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring from Champlain, Minnesota. Weighing in at 297 pounds. The ECW prestigious heavyweight champion.
But the way Jeremy Davidson sees it is Ryan Rage would not be here if it wasn't for him. Well, basically, Jeremy Davidson has taken all the credit when it comes to Ryan Rage's success. But again, the question has been asked.
From Columbus, Ohio, weighing in at 249 pounds, Amare Frost.
He has Jeremy Davidson's title reign gone to his head. Hey, don't look at me, Jeremy. No, hey, I'm not a competitor. Saying what I have read. You can see it. Yeah. Watch your mouth, Jacob. For I put my fist through it. Oh wow. That was definitely scary for me, guys. Will Amare Frost, will his debut be as successful as the earlier debut of Angel Heart? I honestly don't think it will. I think Jeremy Davison is going to destroy him in there. And already, Amir goes into the cage. Oh, wait a moment. Frost tried to go for that DDT, and now again, another pedigree!
Kid.
I'm going to try for it again here. Oh my God. Ace wave. Locked in. Man, Jeremy Davidson just brutalized the kid. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, that is going to do it for BCW Warzone. I will see you guys again tomorrow after I get off work for the Last of Us HBO Max Episode 6 review. And then after that, Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance, and then another episode of Ratchet and Clank. As always though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys. Later.